following film was inspired by true events. Now locked away in the basement of 1359 Tinker Street. Some say the spirit of Elizabeth Ann Tinker still haunts the grounds.
I hear a lot of things. If I don't turn on the radio, I hear something like, it almost sounds like something's walking on the other side of the other wall. I always get scared. It's like if I forget to turn the radio on and I'm just sitting there like, trying to do some work, and then all of a sudden I hear something, I'll be like, okay, who's messing around with me? So I'll look over, like, who's doing that? Because I'm thinking somebody came up from downstairs, from upstairs down here, just to play with me.
I guess so, dude. After talking to Sergeant Henson, I think we should come in Sunday night,
stay off.
Our day, it's our day off, but I want to figure it out, you know? I want to see if it's haunted.
So you think we're going to see ghosts?
I don't know if we'll see ghosts, but...
Alright.
It's worth checking it out.
Can't believe I'm doing this, man. I need a coffee.
What time is it?
It's, 12 a.m. on the dot.
And I'm at work at 12 in the morning. Don't believe in ghosts, man. You know that.
Oh, ghosts!
Alright. You ready to do this?
Yeah, let's go out there.
Alright.
Ooh, creepy lights.
I think this is a waste of time.
It's looking like it right now, but I think we should just ride it out.
Let's see what we're talking about.
Yeah.
I miss your lips moving.
We're gonna make some hand gestures and shit. Yeah.
Y'all man, just over there, you know, we still haven't seen or heard anything. Like I said, this is a waste of freaking time, man.
Dude, waste of time.
Dude, I gotta go take a piss, bro. I gotta pee. I'll be back. I won't be long.
Yeah, don't try any creepy stuff when you come back.
You gonna be alright down here?
Don't try any creepy stuff.
Hey, Gomez. Hey, man, stop playing. Don't make me get up.
I'm on beauty sleep. Come see what the hell.
Told you to stop playing. Gomez. See?
Yo, man.
Why you gotta mess with me?
Dude, I just
can't. I saw you just run. I know you just ran back. I heard the door open. You just ran back.
You wish,
yeah,
dude.
Yeah.
Dude, quit trying to play with me.
I know.
Quit trying to play with me right now.
So you weren't making those sounds just then?
No, dude, I was up in the bathroom.
You didn't take that long to take a leak, man.
I was gone, like, literally, like, 2 minutes.
But it didn't work. Just wake me up, man, when you see a ghost.
What the?
Come on, man.
No, seriously, I swear to God, I saw something at the end of the hall.
Yeah.
What the, dude? No, I don't like this, dude. I've got chills.
There's nothing there. Look.
I'm telling you, man, just come over here, dude. Please, just come over here, man. Like, really. See? Did you hear that, man? Dude, just come down here. There's definitely something down there.
Dude, it's coming for us. Run,
what?
Run, 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 run,
go, 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 go!